Hi everyone. I have to answer a common question that a lot of practitioners, be it chiropractors, physical therapists, fitness professionals have. And it's a common misunderstanding of mechanical engineering terms and physics. They take a picture, and when they take a picture, they'll take a picture of their subject and the lines are perfectly green, right? However, they'll note to us, there's something wrong with the device. I know it, Dr. Joe, your device, it's messed up. There's something wrong. I'm looking at it and the floor is going off on an angle. Well, I hate to break the news to you, but you're a victim of not knowing the way that optics work. And I say that jokingly because I didn't get it in my chiropractic profession. It was taught to me by Dr. Don Harrison, who happened to have a master's in mechanical engineering as well as a PhD in applied math and a bachelor's in physics. There's a law that rotations like this will project lateral bending. The farther you are from the camera or an x-ray for that matter, the farther you diverge from center, top or bottom, if you have a little bit of turn, it's going to project a lateral bending. Okay? So your vertical line, that measures if the device is this way, right? If the device is vertical. The horizontal line just measures, is the device this way, right? But there's no way to judge what's called y-axis axial rotation. So if your staff member simply takes a picture, they're all green and they're just slightly turned this way, you can get huge discrepancies in, say, the leveling of the floor. Or you are perfectly perpendicular to the patient. So the device and the patient are perpendicular, but you guys are not perpendicular to the backdrop. That's the other thing. So that is an explanation of why the wall or the ceiling looks like it's on an angle, because you may be questioned on that with patients. So you want to make sure that the device is perpendicular, it's flat, as best as you can see. When you take the picture and where the camera's right here, you want to make sure that this is right in line with what you're taking a picture of. Any change like this, you're going to see some offset. Now, does that really change the evaluation? Probably not, unless you have a big rotation, might project the person looking like they're leaned off to the side. There's no way to account for that, okay, with an application. You would have to have multi-cameras from all different angles to be able to do that, or use the posture print system that we also developed that runs on a Windows-based computer through the internet. That's a three-dimensional program that we use. But if you want something fast and easy, like our application, just have your staff member pay attention when they shoot the pictures, and you'll see that you'll get much more consistent, precise evaluations. Hopefully that answered a lot of your questions. This is Dr. Joe Ferrantelli signing off.